Hi, I'm Chrissy Butcher with TheCareerZoo.com. Have you ever thought about a job in photography? Well, we have lined up two commercial photographers that are going to teach us how to take the perfect picture.
We take commercial photography. It's anything that would come in for advertising, print ads. It could be used on the internet. It could be used internally with the company that hires us to do the photography.
How did you get this job? Give me your career path.
I went to Kent State University, and I majored in photo illustration, which is studio photography. And from there, I came up and I just started knocking on doors in the Cleveland area. This was probably the 15th or so studio I went to, and it just worked out at the time that they were looking to hire a photographer in, and they liked my book, and it just was a good fit, and I got hired. And from there, I've worked here since 92.
Did you do a lot of internships? You obviously didn't start off with the title that you have today. How did you start off?
I started off with a few freelance jobs with Kalman and Pabst, where you come in for the day. They hire you for the day as needed. And then when they hired me full-time, pretty quickly, most people at Kalman and Pabst, pretty quickly, they try and work them into shooting and I you don't want to say important, but it's a little more than some other studios that want to keep you assisting for a while. So they're really good at incorporating you into the family, I guess you could say.
Well, I actually started out in college as a fashion major, and so I'm a fashion school dropout. After my first semester, or after my first year, I decided that that wasn't what I wanted to do, and I decided to drop all my classes and take up photography. And photography was something that I always kind of dabbled in, but never considered as a profession.
Okay, Craig, so I see behind us we have a set up. Mm-hmm. What exactly is going on?
Well, Brooke is our set stylist today, and she is making sure that everything is where it needs to be. She's cut the ribbon, she's styling the ribbon, so it's got the perfect loop-de-loops on the edge of the frame. This is a very precise setup here. You can see there's a lot of copy that's going to go in the open areas, so she needs to put everything where it needs to be and get that all styled in perfectly.
We are in one of my favorite places in the studio, and this is the prop room, and one of our owners, Jan, she has done a wonderful job collecting all of these beautiful plates in almost every shape and every color. And so because we do a lot of food photography, we have anything that could work for any dish that we're making. People joke when we bring them up here that they're at a flea market or that they're at like some kind of sale. And it's true, we need everything. Even if we're just shooting people, we need to build a room that looks like a real room. And we try to always be prepared and have everything on hand.
So the set stylist will come in and make sure what's on set works, the background, the ribbon, the placement of everything, and then the food stylist comes in and she's made these beautiful cookies in this instance, and everybody works together with the photographer, and then Jeff makes sure that the lighting works and that the shot looks good on screen, and he's been drinking, and,
All right.
and it's a big team effort.